so I wanted traps because I was like, maybe it'll fuck up Scar or something while he's looping.
And it did. I got cuffed by my spacebar at that last pallet. To be fair, you probably would have grabbed me anyways, but I got cuffed.
That was fair. With pallets, it's like, goddamn. I just like doing the funny little mind games with y'all. It's fun. Who is it right now?
It's me.
It's Carrie, and I'm gonna die again.
Probably.
Right away. Ouch.
Hey now. That's mine.
Hey now.
You're an all-star. Oh, you went...
This is what dreams are made of, but hey.
You went Lizzie McGuire!
No, I'm not!
Is that not Lizzie McGuire?
Yeah, hey now, I think so.
Yeah, it's Lizzie McGuire. Is it Lizzie McGuire or movie? Not period Cheryl Mason.
What do you mean? You think when girls have their period, it just covers their entire body with blood?
Yeah, it comes out of their pores.
Head to toe. Okay. Yeah, okay. They sweat blood. That's what my mama taught me.
I'm a nurse. I know science.
Okay. I assume you weren't enjoying My Pop Goes the Weasel.
What?
The one where when I kick a gen after hooking someone, like 30% of the gen would be unfinished.
Rip,
sure.
I kept kicking gens. That's the first. I usually don't kick gens because I just like chasing. But you should kick gens. I'm just dumb. Did you ever get woken up by another survivor or no?
Yeah.
It's pretty funny. You get to snap at them.
I'm just clapping.
I still think you should have slapped him in the face at the end.
Exactly.
That would have been good.
That's what I was waiting for.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Wait, who in the face? What?
I forgot about the stupid offerings.
Yeah. Me too.
Well, what?
So it's either going to be Red Forest or Larmond.
It's gonna be your mom.
It's gonna be your mom.
That's damn. The worst part about playing Freddy is like most of the time, other than the teleporting, you just feel like a little M1 killer that can't do anything. There were so many times when I was chasing him, like, I wish I could literally do anything other than put like little dinky traps around here.
Every time I saw you put one down, I was like, well, I should go to another.
Those were for later, okay? Those were for if you went back to it, you know? You went back to some of them, so it worked out.
Yeah. I was just trying to go around pallets.
I let Ben live twice because he just kept running straight towards me.
Yeah. Every time, Duncan! Oh, yeah, I got one. Definitely got one.
And then the last time I was gonna kill him, but then Toast was like, hi, Duncan. I was like, okay, I guess I'll put him down. And then he went into a very good Toast.
I'm a noble person.
Yeah.
Yeah.
By the way, if they're mid-carry, unless they're, like, super distracted, you probably shouldn't go for the, flashlight. You have to, like, time it as they're being picked up towards the end of the animation of being picked up, kind of.
Oh, they have to...
I forgot who freaking killer was for a second. Did you say Ghostface?
Yeah.
Oh. Great, he gets to murder me with Ghostface now. He said he was a good one.
He's heading to the main building.
I'm across from it.
There he is.
He's in the middle of my screen, but I'm just like not revealing.
Oh, hi, Jesus Christ, Toast! I hate... Oh. Oh, he coming. Never mind.
Oh lord, he's
now
coming.
He is. My now bad. He's coming. My bad.
Oh, why?
I was gonna say, and he went straight for me? No, that was a lie. He went for Toast. He's gonna come for me, though.
Where is he at? Oh, there he is.
I think he's coming towards me.
No. He's still here.
He turned off his chair radius, but he's probably still chasing.
Yep, he sure is.
I'm sorry, Toast, it was my fault.
That was okay. I mean, to be fair, we could also blame the person who vaulted right next to us.
Wait, what? Not me, surely.
I mean, probably.
What do you mean?
Anyway,
he does not want us to use exhaustion perks. He brought Mindbreaker and
no, he always brings that though. You told me that.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's a whittle annoying.
A whittle.
A whittle.
Oh, hi, Kieran! God dang it! You missed, friend. Oh, hey, that's nowhere to go. I hate that rock. Guess I'll be next! Oh, I screwed up. Up there. Does he not have the what's up face? Oh, he does. Never mind. In the basement!
Yeah, so it seems. I thought he was going with me.
Rude!
Okay, guys.
Hey.
Things don't look good. All right. Oh, my camping bar went up. That's a little bugged.
Well, he was in the area, to be fair.
I was gonna say, I don't think he was that close, but... Oh, rescued by Jesus.
Okay. I can hear.
I don't know if
he's coming towards you guys, whoever's healing. He's like on the other side of the wall.
He's got there. That's good. Well, I wouldn't be surprised.
Don't
really,
get hit.
Kiri? Come on.
No. This sucks, booty cheek.
Kiri, come on. You know I just got off the hook. Yeah. Quite literally. Yeah. Back in the basement I go.
Is a bucket of hot dogs?
What?
On his book? Or is it probably fingers?
Bucket of hot dogs?
Whoa.
Camper hook is set steadily going up. Keep them there. Oh, it's extremely going up now. Oh,
you go
no.
Back down. Ben!
What?!
Don't run back towards the main building! He's so booty cheek.
Right,
someone needs to go down. Someone needs to go down and save. Someone needs to go down and save.
I was healing.
Where is down?
And down in the basement to save me, but if I'm the first one dead, that won't surprise me.
You're probably gonna die.
No, I'm good. I got saved. Last sec- nearly round- one of the last seconds. He's gonna come back for me anyway. See?! Oh, well, I'm stuck in a wall now. There it goes. What is this, Kiri? Oh, he knows I have Unbreakable anyway. Does he really want me to use- nah. I'm not gonna use it. Nope. Nada.
Hey,
not here! Not here!
Okay, keep crawling. Just keep crawling.
I need to find somewhere to hide. Hey, how did I get back up? What?
I healed you.
Here he comes.
Wait, how did you heal? What?
Anti-hemorrhagic syringe. I basically put a timer on you, and when the timer expires, you heal one health state.
Oh, okay.
That's why I said keep running.
Poopy.
Surely not. Zev is on hook? Where? What? You never
been on hook. I'm on the same one.
I mean,
I'm about to die.
You're not gonna die.
By the way, I'm 95% sure that Scar actively avoids Duncan.
Well, because when he chases me, he literally can't touch me.
Hold on, Toast, I'll come for you.
Yeah, I revealed him and he literally just started running towards someone else.
He's running towards me!
What the fuck, man? Well, okay. At this point, I know I'm okay at running, but like I don't know, I want to play the game too, I think. You know? I don't know.
Bye bye, Zev.
He's worrying me.
Oh, rip. Yeah. Selfie.
At least it's the sexiest mooring.
With the Waz up face?
Yeah.
He's probably gonna do that to me next time he finds me. I guess I'll let him find me. It's probably gen checking now.
Hurry, here he comes again.
Oh, found him. Did he see me though? I hope not.
I don't know how that works, I'm gonna be honest. What does the revealing even do?
It makes him not able to stalk and makes him have a terror radius again.
That's what it does. And I'm just setting off crows like a crazy person.
Oh.
I was gonna say, how's Duncan escaped Hook up this whole time, but...
That was pretty good, right?
That was pretty good. Genuinely though, like, I feel like we put up, like...
Shadow just
is kind of.
I mean, I'm trying. I wanted to help Toast, but there was a problem there. This is the only gen I've found.
There's an almost done one down by the corner of the house you're going towards, I believe. I don't know if Toast got it done or not.
See, because like I reveal him, he kicks my gen and then just leaves. Like,
I know. I don't know. I feel like that's like not that fun.
Duncan's
basically just playing the game in no real danger.
Well, the thing is, I'm playing the game in no real danger because he's just going after, like...
Oh, hi, Kira.
I don't want to say weakest links, but he's just going for the people he knows he can...
Yeah, again, which I think is stupid. I don't know.
Run towards Shaq.
I understand if you're playing, like, randos, but, like, against friends, I think it's...
Like, chase me a little bit. You know?
We know that I am not good at this game.
He knows I'm bad too.
If it's just me alive, I'm not gonna win.
Well, Oh, did I just see him?
He's chasing me around the killer shack.
No, he's going back.
He left.
Ew.
Hi, Toad.
Oh, he got you back bad toward killer shack.
This might not be good. Here, I'll give you a chance, bud, but... Okay. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, why? Alright.
Yeah, well, as soon as I leave, the freaking skill check pops up.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes. You going after me? Why did my balance landing not work? That makes you sad. Oh well.
Is he going after you?
No, I don't. Maybe? Crushbar?
Where is he?
Good question.
He's like going upstairs in the house.
Okay.
I lost him. There's gotta be another djinn off the radar here somewhere. Ooh, this is a bad time for my nose to itch.
He's just forever actively avoiding me. He chased me for a little bit in Killer Shack, and that's it.
You good?
No, not really.
Oh, there's one. Oh, wait. Toast.
He just went back to kick my generator.
Okay, round two. I have a bad feeling.
Is he committing to me?
Oh, heartbeat for a split second.
I got hit.
If we backtrack to the one behind me, we could get that one maybe done too.
Behind? I didn't even know the other gen that way.
I didn't realize until now either, and I passed it. Well, I guess actually that depends on how long Duncan's gonna keep him busy.
He left me.
Speak of the devil, not. Well, all right. Every man for himself.
Do you know where like the snow plow is? I'm there. I need a heal.
Oh crap! This one's done. Where the snow plow? No, I don't actually.
I think you're going towards it. It's right there.
Oh yeah.
Right. Oh well, he's chasing me here, so don't.
Is he?
Yeah.
Okay, I was like, I don't see him, though.
Oh. Well, he might have been.
Oh, hey. He's right there.
Right where? You say? As we're running by?
Okay, it's fine. It's okay.
I'm sure it's not.
Hey, 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 hey.
There he is.
This is hilarious. He doesn't know. He doesn't know anything.
He will, though.
I think we are in a pretty bad chin position. I'm gonna be honest.
To be fair, I don't know.
There's gotta be a second one somewhere.
He's created a situation where I do a gen, he just comes and kicks it, and then doesn't do anything.
I'm pretty sure it's literally this, the one in the house, and then this one right here, and the one right in front of us. Like, there is a awful 3 gen.
Oh, he's coming.
Where? In the house?
He's post, he's, yeah.
Okay, I'm doing the one in the house. Oh, you're helping me. No, you're not. That's xanthophobia. He's coming back to check the generator.
Looks like it. He knows that we have to do something about this, because it's not good.
Okay. I thought he saw me, but maybe he ignored me. I should leave. Yep, definitely leave.
I guess we just gotta gorilla progress him to death.
Oh,
this is gonna be so annoying. I think the way it's gonna play out is probably you and Toast are gonna die, and then he'll finally chase me for more than 5 seconds.
Well, right now he's not chasing anybody because he knows he can just walk in the circle for 10 seconds.
And yeah, he can.
Like, this is like probably one of the worst regions I've ever seen.
do I even?
I guess Toast try to do an outside generator and we'll try the inside.
That's where I'm going, yeah.
You turn off his terror radius, be careful.
He's ready to go. Oh, no! Oh, he's coming. Nope, he's okay. This is so nerve wracking.
He's not gonna commit to anything because it's a
hi, Carrie! he came full of death that way.
Oh, hey.
Take me. Alright. He could have mourned me, but he. Oh, yeah, I forgot. He only has one, right?
Problem is, though, is that, like,
it's
now.
I'm dead.
Now he's gonna, come for me until I'm dead, and then he's gonna, like, he's gonna try to get Duncan, but.
I don't know what this effect is. Okay, not an ego thing. I don't know what this effect is, but being the best in your friend group where to the point where people avoid you in games is so annoying.
Yeah, tell me about it.
It just finished the heal, honestly.
No.
Okay. Rude.
I mean, he's actually going
to go on and do the gen while he's facing Duncan.
He's not gonna.
The one in the house was more almost done.
Okay, I'll try to kill myself on. Just try to hide yourself and go for Hook. Well, like, I want the game to end. Kinda.
Okay.
So just hide yourself. Like, what the hell?
There's no way to kill yourself faster on Hook than wait for the skill checks.
Oh, I was coming for stuff as fast as possible. As fast as humanly.
That's humanly. Well, let's hope he doesn't find a hatch first, buddy.
He will.
Dang.
Yep. Okay. Go to a door, wait for him to check it, and then start opening it. Oh, hopefully your scar spurns go away before he checks this.
Hopefully. Yeah.
Okay. Man, this is booty cheat.
Oh?
Go start up. Maybe he'll let you go. You know?
I doubt it.
Maybe he's like a friendly little guy. You have to start opening. It's 30 seconds. Maybe he silently checked this one already, you know? Oop.
You just let me out? There's no way you couldn't have crossed back in time.
Yeah.
Huh.
That legit, I could not see you opening that door. I have no idea.
I thought she just let me out, to be honest.
I had worried, Zev, because I figured he'd like a selfie.
Why wouldn't you chase me? Come on.
Because I knew exactly. Because you guys were in the shittiest region of your life.
No, I'm for real. Like, genuinely. I'm like, this is not going to happen.
To be fair. I mean, like, earlier. Earlier than the three.
Oh, yeah. I know. I wasn't wasting time on you. I knew better.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go to bed.
Bye.
Bye.
Sleep well.
I got a funny little spin on you, though.
Couple of them.
Hmm?
Couple of them.
Yeah. To be honest, I thought I got hit at Shaq, but then I was running skin tight there.
I might be good for one more.
You guys
want
to take a ball in the lobby?
Yeah.
Keep playing,
Sir
Duncan.
Yeah. You know?
You know?
Yeah.
I think new rule, play like you don't have any knowledge of my ability. I want to get chased. I want to get chased so bad.
Oh,
my problem was I kept trying to do generators near the middle, but that's all where you were, just like always.
Yeah.
So I couldn't get in.
I didn't know if I was actually gonna catch those at all either.
Yeah, I was. When I got downed, I was like, "Post, go find them, hatch." And then he's like, "Scar's probably gonna fight it first." So they was like, "Okay."
Immediately.
Do you want to know where it spawned?
Where?
On the landing of the stairs.
Oh.
In the mid building.
Oh, wait,
so I was like right next to it.
And then I was like, post.
We're doing regular lobbies.
I was like, post.
Oh, got it.
Just hide until you think he's checked it all, checked the door, and then open it. That's your best bet.
What the hell?
I was walking back and forth, and I genuinely did not see him opening the door until it was already open and he was gone.
Lizard moment.